Hello, it's Wednesday, December the 2nd, and I trust that you are well, and we love you and reach out to you. Prayers are with you again today. Psalm 108 is our psalm today, and Psalm 108 is a peculiar psalm. It's peculiar because it's actually half of Psalm 57 and half of Psalm 60. Both Psalm 57 and Psalm 60 have downsides, dark sides, and positive sides. And what Psalm 108 has done is to take a scissors and cut off the dark side of both of those psalms and glued just the good bits together, and you end up with a very, very positive psalm. My heart is steadfast, O God. I will sing and make melody with all my being. Now, both Psalm 57 and Psalm 60 are Davidic psalms, as this one bears the title, a Psalm of David. And in those psalms, David is referencing those times when he was being hunted by Saul and his men. His life was in constant danger and difficulty, and God delivered him. So there's no reference in Psalm 108 to the context of those troubled times in David's life. He just took out the thanksgiving part and stuck the two together in Psalm 108. And what a wonderful thing to do. Just to focus on the positive for today. There's a time to think about the dark side, and there's a time for melancholy, and there's a time when we are conscious of the stresses and strains, but there's also a time just to give thanks, and Psalm 108 does just that.
We hope you've enjoyed this video. If you have, and you want to make sure you get all of our content, not just videos, but podcasts and ministry updates, make sure you download our app. If you think you might have missed a video, click on our YouTube channel. A link should be down below. There you can see all of our videos. And if you want to make sure you don't miss anything in the future, hit subscribe. If you want to be one of the first ones to know when we release a video, hit that little bell icon. And if this video has blessed you and you can think of someone else that it might help, use that share icon and send it to them. All, of course, for the edification of God's people and the glory of His name. Until next time, God bless.